Good evening, people. Quantum Affected here. We are checking out Zack Slayer X. It is QUIK DOOM maps. Been a fan for a while, but I have not played them. I gotta get the green skull. I guess that grenade took a while, right? Whoops. Definitely not gonna hit par time on this. Oh, we found one of the secrets. There we go. That's good. I like the custom geo work he has done. It's, he's got kind of an unorthodox style, but it just works for the maps that he's creating too, and it's... He does a lot of really unique stuff on those maps. So there's 20. Is that it? 23? I saw the other secret, but. Now I'm trying to remember where it was. There we go, there it is. Got ya.
Secret.
So, we got the secrets, not the part time. Alright, that was the first map. I wasn't even like off the part-time that badly, considering... Definitely short. Short and sweet. And here we are playing Zack Slayer's QUIK DOOM. I can't remember, like E1M2 or... Yeah, E1M2. There we go, QUIK DOOM. So what, the first one took like a couple minutes to play. I got both the secrets. And... Ooh, there's an X on the double jump here. You know, I really like the whole countdown here. It's like getting you pumped up. It's like you're ready to jump out of an airplane and then someone like just pushes you out. It's like get ready to rip and tear everything apart. Sure, if all of his maps are the same, it's always like 25 creatures, 2 secrets, and part time. We got the yellow key. Too many damn skulls just disorienting me. Well, there's the yellow door. I don't need that in full. Oh, that's weird. Wow. so good there. I like how he includes and an exit in one of the things. It's like, wouldn't that mess people up? You kill 25 demons and then get 2 secrets and you're like under the power time. It's like, I can't find the exit. Well, good news, Zack Slayer has put an exit in his maps for you. Get ready to rip and tear! Oops. Scan arms. Okay, so I need to find a couple pairs of arms. need a ranged weapon, right? I don't know why I keep wanting to crouch under there. Clearly that's not what it was intended for. Anything else up there? Am I just going back down here? Oh, there we go. I'm going to go in this area. Giant shrooms. I feel like someone's shooting at me. Oops. Now I gotta feel like I gotta get up there. Alright, how do I get on these shrooms now? This looks like a promising answer. Jump too far. Let's see if they can do this.
Secret found.
Boing. Boing. Aw. Alright. Hell's overrated. I got her. Did someone just fly across? That guy literally looked like he was flying. Oh yeah, two health things. This seems to be a common threat. Attack. Except his health, these health knights can fly apparently. He's actually sailed. Distracted him by throwing the grenade directly in front of him so he would stare at it and go, what the frick? Are you throwing a grenade there? That time I just wanted to roll one under his feet. Yeah, it was way over that par time, that's for sure.